She's going to be playing Turkish parts and words.